Oh gosh! Careful!
Oh no, no, no! Ow, 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 oh no.
I said careful, run!
Oh my god.
Oh, jump!
Are we killing it or taming it?
Kill it!
Kill it. Oh, okay. it's okay. Hello everyone, welcome to Scorched Earth. My name is Shredder and I'm here with Jack Spyro, and we're going to be doing some awesome stuff today. So I fancy taming up a moth. What about you? Is there anything you want to do?
Moth. Moth? Two moths.
Two moths. Well, there's one right in front of us here. I guess let's go for it.
You can have it since you picked it. Don't worry, I've got a fire for us. We're nice and toasty.
No, let's have a look. I don't think we need fires. We're quite hot around this place already. That is a... It's a level 64, okay.
How many boomerang hits will it take?
It'll take quite a few. I think what we're going to try and do is get a bowler on it. Keep a watch. I got it.
It's a bullet?
Yeah.
Go boomerang.
You got to be careful not to kill it.
Don't worry, boomerang is safe.
Right. Okay, hold on.
They like meho berries.
What? It's getting really low on health. Be careful.
No.
Killed it.
It's tamed! Ta-da! See, it's moving around. It's alive. Now fly! No. Go, be free! I'm sorry about
that.
You want to knock this guy out?
Yeah, I could do. Is that level 12? That'd be reasonable.
Do they run when you hit them?
They seem to do both. Sometimes they run, sometimes they attack you. I'm the way I've seen it, if there's a herd of them, they'll attack you. If not, they'll run away.
Okay, yeah, because this guy's running. He's stuck. Come back!
Oh, I'll get up. I'm stuck.
I'm up. Just spam spacebar, it works.
Yeah, I got it. Oh, what's that down there?
There are scorpions.
The scorpions.
I knocked it out.
Oh, brilliant. Okay.
Okay. I'm gonna see if I can get these scorpions. Oh, sorry.
It came back to me.
I tend to try and use the comeback to hit them. Watch, we knock it. Oh, we got one out.
Oh, we got one. Okay, go for the other one.
Be the first two that have scorpions. There. Is it out? No.
Out.
There we go.
Okay, right, brilliant.
Okay.
Is that the only two? Looks like it. So, I think we haven't got any spoiled meat, though. Actually, I've got some unspoiled meat. I'll stick that on there.
The big fat cow is taming up, and I'll throw some spoiled meat on this guy, and put some normal meat, cause that's going to spoil. Okay, so we have a level 16, a level 40, and a level 12.
Yeah, that's fine.
we got good dinos now.
Oh, I'm completely stuck. I can't move.
Did that help?
No. You have to punch me.
Well, the taming efficiency isn't what we're getting scorpion.
Oh, no, we just hit the scorpion. That's fine. It's only a low level anyway. It doesn't really matter.
Yeah. At least it's not this high level one.
Yeah, and then this guy is taming. I've got a few measures. We'll stick that on.
Sweet. There we go. We're going to have a fat cow and two scorpions. How do you feel, Shredder?
Pretty good.
Okay, now we are going cut until we tame these guys up. So we'll be back in a little bit. Oh, we got one!
Oh, there you go. I'll let you name that one, that's yours.
Okay. Come here.
You probably need to try and get out of this little thing. I'm going to take the saddle, actually. Oops. And put it on the better scorpion.
Where is he going?
Is he trying to follow me?
Yeah.
Hold on. There you go. Could do with another saddle, really. What do I need for another? I need hide and wood.
For another scorpion saddle?
For both, I think. For either of them to get the... Yeah, just hide and wood I need.
I think I got hide and... I think I got hide, to be honest.
Hide.
Oh yeah, 84 yeah. Hide.
Oh yeah, that's good. And so I just need to grab some wood.
Yeah.
Oh, you can get it
look at his name. What do you think?
Fat cow thing. Brilliant.
Here's a tree right here. I think that's a there tree.
You can get wood from this one and a cactus sap as well.
Whoops.
No, I'm still short on hide a little bit. I need a little bit more hide.
Now, the parasaurs come at you, right?
Yes, they will.
Okay, time to hit it with a boomerang.
Oh, God.
Use the scorpions to kill it.
It looks stuck. I might be able to just go shoot it.
I see a water bug. Like and I missed.
It does not like me.
Is it coming at you?
It's just giving me... It's trying to. It's giving me evil stares at the moment, but other than that, that's all.
Okay.
Oh, he's got out. He might... Oh god, I'm burdened. I just realized. Yeah.
My boomerang just barely hit it. Oh gosh, it's coming back.
Let's just drop that.
Time to escape. Escape time. Oh! He's giving me a dirty look.
Yeah, he was giving me those looks earlier. That's why if he stays there... Oh, right in the eye.
I'm gonna screen image this. There we go. Oh, he's almost out.
Yeah, he doesn't like that.
Come back. I got a boomerang. And it has your name on it. Oh gosh, he's coming back. Run!
Oh, he's angry. He's angry!
Oh gosh! I think he can one-shot us.
Oh my god. Yeah, he's... Oh, he hit hard. I think we made a bit of a tactical error here. That's right, actually, if we can get him stuck... He doesn't look that hurt yet. Well, maybe a little bit. He took me down to half health in one hit, and I think I've broken some armor as well. It's bad news.
Oh gosh. I'll let you know if you broke any armor. Oh, you broke your boots.
Okay, that's not too bad then.
I hit him, but the hit didn't count. Come on, game. Oh. Come on, boomerang. Hit it on the back turn. He's coming back.
Right, try and get him stuck in between this rock again.
Yeah. Oh, gosh.
Oh, whoa. Okay. Oh, no. Get underground. This is hot out. We've got super heat now as well. That's bad news. You don't happen to have that tent, do you?
Not yet.
No, okay, that's fine. He's nearly dead.
I am dying.
Yeah.
Oh Shredder, you'll have to carry on without me.
He's striking it.
Wait, I have meat. Heal. Now, what do I need for the tent?
Oh, he's coming.
Did he survive?
He's very hurt. He's very hurt.
Okay, we gotta kill him, because I need hide.
Yeah.
Surviving out in the wilderness.
Oh, he's so hurt, it's gonna die.
I'm at 4 HP.
Oh no! Don't die!
Oh,
oh no!
I fell and my boomerang just came back to me.
Oh, he's running away again.
Okay.
Oh, I'm really close to death now as well.
Do you have important things on you? Because we might have to leave them behind.
I have, yeah, everything I own is pretty much. Oh, they're broken. Structures. I can't make a tent. Oh, I need silk for a tent. Do you have?
I have silk in my inventory. My dead body.
Where's your body? I don't know where it is.
It was right
I'm
beside you.
I can't see it. Oh, here it is. I'm walking right past it.
Water doesn't even protect you.
Craftables, tent, craft, inventory, come on. Oh my god, I'm gonna die. I've got a 10.
Oh,
oh, I died!
Darn it. So close.
Yeah, I'm gonna get more
force. Oh, run, run, run!
Oh my god! Oh, okay. Oh, what are they called? The rock elementals or something? Oh,
yeah.
Right, okay. No time.
Get behind a rock!
Did you just get close to it, or did you hit it, or what happened?
What do you mean? I'm hiding behind a rock! I don't care! Oh gosh!
Oh, wow.
He's right in front of me. Help!
Oh, wow. You see, just through that rock and hit that roller top.
So scary!
Just run.
Shh, shh. Just hide and hope he doesn't see you. If you don't move, he can't see you. How close is he?
His vision's based on movement.
Yes. I'm trying to get closer to it.
He's gone. I can't see him.
He turned back into his rock. He went into a rock stasis.
Yeah. That's because I think maybe we should just leave him alone.
I almost just sent in chat help from how scared I am. Oh, my character's pooping.
Oh, wow.
Help me.
That's what.
Boomerang of power!
In a minute. Don't throw boomerangs at him! Just leave him alone!
It's science!
Oh
gosh!
Suicide. Wait, okay, he's going back into a rock.
Okay, I hit him with a boomerang and it transforms. Knock him out with the rock!
You won't be able to.
I will tame this man if it's the last thing I do.
You're not going to be able to. Not with the boomerang.
Trust the boomerang.
I suggest...
My rock!
Move.
My rock!
Move away. Move away. Trust in Shredder. Move away.
Okay. You see that thing? Run for it.
He's walking away. It's okay. Just...
Throw the boomerang!
There's a direwolf over here. I'd suggest you worry about that more.
Where are you? Oh, here you are.
I'm up the. I'm to your left.
Okay. That was so scary. So scary. How do you feel?
I feel okay now. It's gone. But.
You want me to go wake it up?
No, I don't. I think we should leave it alone. I'm worried about the direwolf over there, so I'm gonna move up the hill.
Okay, we will have issues hitting him, but I think I can make that shot. Okay, guys, we're back. We're going to knock out this thorn dragon. Oh gosh!
Oh, he might knock us out. One of the two will happen.
It's a knockout or be knocked out. Oh gosh!
Oh, okay.
Thankfully, most of these are headshots. Ow. Thankfully, we have high fortitude, kind of.
Yeah, fortitude's okay. Oh, ow. Oh, missed. There he is. Show us your face.
And of course.
Oh, no, I've got mega heat, of course. Just as we were about to do something.
Oh.
Looks like, is he trying to run away?
I think he is.
I can't quite get him from here.
Oh.
Oh, ow.
I can. I'm hitting him.
Oh yeah, I got him that time. Oh, ow.
He's really mad at you, especially.
He is, yeah. Does not like me, because I'm hitting him in the neck.
Oh gosh, he shot at me that time.
He got me as well. He's getting both of us now.
He's learned.
It's gonna be difficult to tell when he's down.
Oh, he disappeared off my sight.
Yeah.
I'm going behind. Oh gosh! That was a bad decision.
I'm gonna go around the other side.
Come around.
Has he come down at all? Or?
Yeah, he came down.
Oh, right, okay. I'm on the
He's a level 108.
Oh, okay, that'd be good if we can get him, but this is gonna be tricky.
I think I can knock him out.
Try not to shoot you. If you just don't Don't move to your left.
He's out!
Oh, fantastic. Okay.
Don't mind sacrificing my dino. If we can't find something.
Okay.
Do you have a tent?
No, I don't.
Okay, I'm a sacrifice.
I've got a bit of a. Okay, actually, I'm doing okay for health.
Let's sacrifice him.
Sacrifice your little thing.
You have been a nice pet, but it's time for you to go. Make sure he sleeps.
Oh yeah, you got to put him to sleep first, and then
hit him with the boomerang.
And there we go.
Shredder, I wanted to kill my pet.
Oh, I'm sorry. I'm sorry. Okay. I should have let you have the dignity. There we go.
First time.
How much meat did you get from that? Oh, that's pretty good. That should do. Okay, right. What?
Yeah. There we go. Okay, we're back. We finally got one. Dragon.
Oh, I can see the dossier there. That's amazing. Yeah.
Read it if you want.
Out of that, I'll let you name it because this one's going to be for you.
Yeah.
Level 151. That's going to be pretty sweet.
Spikes. We got Spikes the Dragon.
Brilliant. I've got a saddle on here and I've put the cool skin on as well.
Yeah. You want to ride him?
Yeah.
How good's the turning radius?
Pretty damn good. It can turn pretty quickly. Yeah, destroy that wall. We can get out now. Well, I'm taking a bit of shade on here as well. This is a really cool skin, actually. I really like this.
Oh yeah. Does it actually cool you off?
I don't think it does. No.
Darn.
So let's have a look.
Oh, look at how fast he is.
It's pretty cool. There's a raptor over there. Should we go for it?
Yeah, shoot it with the spikes first. See how good that is.
Yeah. I don't know how far the spikes shoot.
They do.
It's going for it. Didn't quite reach. It's getting a bit closer.
Here he comes.
There we go, I got it.
See if you can knock it out. Didn't really look like you attacked it much. Is it just. Here, attack me? Attack me.
Yeah, it won't do damage to you, but yes, just a little claw thing.
Oh, yeah.
Has it got a C, an X? No, there's no other thing. So we've got the...
Ow.
Oh, that hit you, did it? Yeah. Oh, that hits you.
Here, attack?
How much torpor is it?
I'll take a screenshot.
Oh, okay. Oh god, I'm hitting the wolf.
Whoops, I'm hitting on the wrong stuff.
Yeah, we may not do that.
Right, here, hit the wolf again, and I can tell you exactly what it gives.
I'm gonna pump its health a little bit because it probably needs health.
Oh, what? It didn't do anything. Weird.
Oh, okay.
It says it hits though.
Yeah.
Okay, let's go back to base.
Cool. Before we do, let me just. No, that's fine. Let's just go back to base.
Yeah. I'm sorry. Direwolves have much worse turning radius than those guys. Oh, we got a dragon. It's not quite a wyvern, but it's right. See if you can knock out that Procoptodon.
Okay.
Oh, it ran off. There it is.
It's got a place. Okay, here we go.
Oh, one hit.
Thorns.
Da da da.
It's 2, 3.
Oh, you had to poop.
4.
All of those hit.
It's quite a few hits, isn't it?
Yeah, just keep hitting until it's out.
Oh, I'm dehydrated. That's fine. I'll get some water in a minute.
Yeah. After we knock this kangaroo out.
Yeah, it's just sort of a test to see how sort of easy it'd be to. This to tame things with.
Yeah. Oh. Another poop.
Go on.
I picture it would be a lot easier for dinosaurs that run at you, or for like PvP purposes.
Yeah, this. Do you know what level that is? So...
I'm unsure. Watch, it's a level 120.
Yeah. So, he
This
doesn't seem
is.
to be doing a massive amount of teleport.
He's going out. He's a level 20.
Okay.
Plus 120. But yeah,
Yeah, so.
Procoptodons are pretty hard to tame.
I've never tried it, to be honest with you.
Do you want a Procoptodon?
Well, if we get to knock it out, might as well tame it, but might be good sort of transport actually around.
Yeah.
But I don't see this as
Oh,
a.
there we go.
Oh, there we go, there we go, there we go.
It's fireable.
So that, okay, it took quite a few. It did take quite a few, but I'm gonna have to go and grab some water because I'm gonna pass out in a minute.
I'm gonna put the metal berries in this guy. I'm gonna ride the dragon in.
Yeah. Oh, there we go. See, there's spikes that shoot off into the sky.
Oh, ready?
Yeah.
Let's test his swimming speed. He's like a doggy.
That's
Doggy.
not too bad. Not too bad.
Oh.
Oh, syntax here with his one. No. No.
The Battle of the Titans.
Not doing any damage at all, is it?
Yeah, it's a friendly dino.
Right. Do you want to get this in a good position for a screenshot?
Yeah. Here, you take a screenshot when I attack, okay?
Did our Procoptodon just get up?
Did it?
Or is that a different one?
That's a different one. This
That's a
one's right
different
here.
one. I haven't got any berries. Hang on, what have you put? Oh, it doesn't want berries.
Doesn't want them.
No. It's obviously something different. Need something. I can't remember what you need to
They like
tame it.
mushrooms.
I'll just put the Oh yeah, it's the mushrooms, isn't it? Of course it is.
Yeah, you wanna kill it? One sec, let's
Yeah,
test
yeah,
its melee damage.
yeah. Orange.
Okay, you look in its inventory and I'll attack it, okay?
All right, hold on. I'm coming.
Okay, ready?
Yeah, so we're on 394 at the moment. 308. Do it
So
again. 223. So about 880-ish, near enough.
okay, so 80 damage ish.
Yeah, about that, yeah.
Not bad.
Okay, right, yeah, so let's get a screenshot.
Okay. So.
Come out into the open. I'll try and line it up good. That looks pretty cool.
And attack.
Hang on, just get rid of my hands. There we go. Brilliant. I'll just circle it just in case I get anything else better. Cool. Alright, do you want me to sit on it and
I got
you
my
get a screenshot?
screenshots when.
Oh, you got one. Cool.
Good! Yeah.
Alright, I think that's going to be pretty much it for me. Do you want to do an outro?
Sure.
Cool. So I'll just do it while you're riding around.
Yeah.
Okay.
You do the outro.
Okay. You ready?
Yeah.
All right, guys, that's going to be it from us today. Thank you so much for watching. It's been a long day, actually, and pretty eventful. This land is really, really tough. It's really hard out there, but we managed to get a tame done. Our other ones, I mean, technically, they're still out there, aren't they, Jack?
Yeah.
We kind of lost them. They haven't died, as far as we know, but we just don't know where they were. Ow.
Look at where my guy is facing, and look at where the spikes go.
Yeah, I think apparently they're kind of auto aim, so they will sort of shoot at anything within range.
That would be actually really good. Yeah. Just kind of sniping stuff from afar.
That is gonna be all from us today. We've managed to get this horny dragon, which you've had named Spikes.
Yep.
And so hopefully next time out, maybe I can get myself one. This one's for Jack. So it's been a fun day. Thank you so much for hanging out with me, Jack. It's been fun.
Yeah. And it's been really fun.
Yeah. So
especially the science of killing my jumbo.
Yes. It had to be done. It had to be done.
Yeah.
But thank you so much for watching, and I hope you'll join us all next time. So until then, we'll see you then. Goodbye.
Bye.